The image of fire for the Holy Spirit is powerful, filled with images of God's amazing grace, which provides purity, passion, and power for the church. As you might know, fire itself is actually not an element. There is no substance to it. It is simply the visual spectrum of an inward transformation that is happening within the fire. There's a chemical process, an oxidization, which allows for us to see the visible light and to feel the heat that is the result of that process. Through the Holy Spirit and the sacrament of baptism, we recognize God's work of purifying our lives, removing from us those impurities, burning away from us those things which hinder us, hold us back, and enslave us to the things of this world that are apart from God. This same Holy Spirit brings about a passion for the church, which invigorates us with the love and compassion of God for all the world, that none would be lost, that all would know of the Creator who fashioned us in God's image, that we might know His presence. The Holy Spirit empowers the church, giving gifts to the church to use those gifts to accomplish great things in God's name. The early church was marked by the powerful demonstrations of the deeds of power done by the Holy Spirit. As the church went forth, the world recognized a new power, the power of God.